But we kick things off with one of the first one-on-one basketball games since Michael Jordan versus Larry Bird. Here's our review of NBA Ballers. No jokes about the title, people. Give
it. Here it comes. NBA Ballers hangs its hat on one-on-one matchups set against the bling-bling backdrop of today's NBA.
Come on, give it to me, G.
Behind the arc.
One part cribs, one part reality show, and two parts half-court jam. Ballers is surprisingly one of the most original and enjoyable arcade-style b-ball games in recent memory. Now, it's important to mention that the game relies heavily on its big pimpin' gimmickry. Not satisfied to be simply a hot basketball title, Ballers goes out of its way to remind players that true success means fat pads, plenty of hangers-on, and your own house MC. So get in the game, start doing your thing. All the players are rendered out in uber-creepy realism. The roster features over 60 of today's NBA superstars and 24 of the game's all-time greatest players. What up, Scotty? At the center of the game is its story mode, Rags to Riches. Here, you can create your own big-headed baller, customize his gear, and then trick him out at the tournaments. The scenario is a reality TV series that follows your baller as he competes in various challenges. Most of these one-on-one games are best out of three rounds, and you accumulate style points during gameplay that can be later used to unlock various, well, unlockables. In between these tournaments, the reality show plays out, complete with a few slippery network execs. But this is all just window dressing. The real sparkle is actually on the blacktop. There's a juice button that works like a turbo boost, and the game includes a wide range of dunks. Shizzle. And similarly grandiose shots will also help you get the proverbial job done.
It's up.
In your fizzo. Using the juice button in combination with other face buttons lets you pull off special moves, like bouncing the ball off your opponent's hizzle, kicking it between his legs, or simply dribbling it around in a Matrix-inspired super juke. Of course, the flashier you play, the more style points you earn. The entire concept works well, and the result is a game that has the energy of the Harlem Globetrotters on crack.
Would you like a neck collar on a bum?
How do you like me now?
I must say, NBA Ballers gets better the more time you spend with it. I think that hands down, for most gamers, this is the arcade-style basketball game to own. We're giving NBA Ballers an above-average 4 out of 5.
NBA Ballers is available on the PS2 and the Xbox, but you can't get it on the GameCube.
Why?
Well, Midway announced that it's no longer making games for Nintendo's console, which isn't much of a vote of confidence.
Of course, Midway made this decision before the price cut of the GameCube. Mm-hmm. And, you know, it's now down to $99. And then it started to sell like hotcakes.
You know, also, we're pretty confident that Resident Evil 4 for the GameCube might just be a console mover on the level of Grand Theft Auto or Halo. So we wouldn't count the GameCube out yet.